Härlig duell här i uttagningsloppet, British Course 2-year-old Phyllis mellan Greta Jett och Magic Jewel, och det är Greta Jett som är första mål, för här kommer Robin Backer och det är ju Paul Hagort som tränar vinnaren. Congrats Robin.
Thank you much.
That was a nice fight.
Yes, it was really good. First time out she was second behind a good horse. In Volga, so she was good as well in that race. And today, Pazita, I think we do one race more before the final. And then it's the tomorrow race in Holland, but he don't want to race against the other one. So I said we take her to Jägersro, and maybe you can win, and then you get a good number for the final. And it have to be.
Exactly, you had a second place, but now with this win, exactly, you can pick a good number in the final.
Yeah. And she was good as well. Good start, and the horse of Johan was good as well. I think we are really fast the last 200-300 meters, so very nice.
What's the best with Greta yet so far?
Yeah, she do nothing wrong. We make a good qualify, and then first time she was second, and now she wins. So nice feeling.
You're happy.
I'm happy.
Congrats.
Tack.
Robin Backer, Paul Hagort, Greta Jett i det här uttagningsloppet till British Course.